No one in my life really talks about it, or Brexit or any of that stuff. Yeah, current affairs are really just like for the government to deal with. Yeah.
I'm not panicking at all, but I think we need more information.
I think it was in a short time and it was just impacting on emotions.
If you could sort of ask the media and ask politicians to do something differently to make you feel a bit more confident that you understood what was going on, what would you ask of them?
More clarity on what's happening with the NHS, more clarity on immigration, and more clarity on sort of the economic side of things.
I don't know if they can tell us the truth, or they don't know. Nobody knows what will happen.
There doesn't really seem to be a very clear way forward.
It's like a Bollywood film. If you ever watch a Bollywood film, you'll understand that. It plays on emotion and then you go off and you're like, you're either crying at the end of it or you're happy. But no, these are just words. Like Brexit, what is Brexit? It doesn't mean anything to me because I've never been in politics or understood it.
Do you feel you have any sense of what's going to happen next?
No. I don't think it'll be good, but we just hope to hope it's not going to be as bad as we fear.